The truth is that, just as in the other imitative arts, one imitation is always of one thing, so in poetry the story, as an imitation of action, must represent one action, a complete whole.
What is increasing enormously is the subconscious. That is our new environment.
One day, we may not be able to distinguish our dreams from reality.